Here we are on my first run out with the RGT Challenger. As you can see, the ground is damp and did cause a problem with the tyres clogging up. This truck has a good slow control. It also has a good speed in second gear. The drag brake could be a little better as the truck runs away a little on a steep decline. The radio has a good balance and feels good, but cannot be used one-handed without modding. The truck has very good ground clearance out of the box, but it does make it top heavy, and the battery is in the rear with the spare wheel, which makes the front end a little bit light. Hope you enjoy the video and thanks for watching. Here I tried to use the dig, and as you can see the ground was a bit obviously loose and damp, so I didn't really make the right good job of it.